Late night recording! Sweet lord! And now I got goblins here. I had to do a complete circle around shit. I didn't wanna fucking grab them. Oh. There we go. Come on, boys, throw some more. That's what I'm talking about. All right, skinny. What the shit was that? I got no idea what I just... I have no idea what I just done. All right, what's here? Yes. Yes, the other stone key. Okay, so now we can just head on back. And we will be out of this area for good. Well, in terms of a plot progression. 1 second, please. Let me use my goddamn camera. Yeah. Yeah, this is one of the problems you got when you're recording directly off of a TV. And back here. Yeah, this is a pain to go through, but... Oh! Oh, crap. Yeah, Gabriel is not a tightrope walker. And he can't jump while on the ceiling. I mean, come on, man. Like, this shit can support your entire body weight. You can't just jump off of it. Fucking blues. Okay, good. Okay, damn, we're right at the end. And now we gotta face the spider again. Awesome. Because I did not want to face that fucker for a third time. And yes, I said third time because I had to backtrack a bit. Come on up. Paco, Paco. Swing and a miss. There we go. Second key. And let's get on our way. Ooh, this is where we get a new upgrade. Okay, brother. What do you have for us this time? And I do apologize that for any background noise. That's just my brother practicing bells for a school band or something. Oh, maybe it wasn't the right idea to do this now because my stomach is killing me right now. But you guys don't give a shit, do you? Okay, so this gave us what now? Oh, the hook chain. Or not hook chain, a spike chain. There we go. The spike chain, the chroma cross will be used to saw through objects and to tame dangerous monsters. Ah! Okay, so it's basically just a riding appendage. Okay, what else do we got in here? Is that it? Oh, no, wait. There was this thing which we done in the last part. Going up. And that's fucking it. Shit. Oh well. Relic powers. What do we got here? whip? Whirlwind flap? What is... Nah. Upward guillotine? I like that. Now, let's continue the quest. Please let's get back to the book. Thank you. Alright. Here we go.
So he has found another of Gandalf's upgrades. This was unforeseen.
Gandalf?
It could prove useful in the challenges to come. The lost city of Aghata looms before him. I wonder if you know what truly lies ahead for you, Gabriel. What God has in store for you. The land of the Lycans. This ruined city now belongs to their lord, and you can be sure he will not allow you to pass without forfeiture of your life. But in order to bring her back, you need to defeat him, my friend. You need to
push him
into the dust, like the worm that he is.
Jesus. Zolbeck getting kind of dark there. Can't carry any more fairies. Shame. Holy water. Even Gamma Grenades will be useless against this reinforced door. Ah! Ah, so that's where the spike chain comes in. We gotta face a fucking boar. God damn. Ouch! Ooh, I like that. Now, fuck. May as well regain power. Damn it. Okay, son of a bitch. Your crystal is already complete. We'll get to the crystal later. Come on. Fuck. Come here. There we go. What if I can just run into him? Yes, I can. This is awesome. Perhaps you could take a run up. Boom, baby. L2 and R2 to finish him off. Yeah. You little shit. For good measure. Shit. I may as well regain some of my health. Is that it? Huh. Oh well. Yeah, maybe we'll see what the fairies will do. What is this? Huh. Travel scroll. Nothing there. And up here? Go going up. Do the up. Oh, birds! And more cross, more tightrope walking. Not the best for Gabriel. It's like the stairs in the original series. And yes, I did play the original series. Granted, only one game, but still. Okay, something there. God damn it. So fail and a half. Oh shit. Oh. And I can't jump while like this. Ah, fuck it. And down I go. God damn it, camera. If only I could fucking move it. I thought I wasn't gonna make that, okay? And can't carry him off first. Well, I guess I'm see what they'll actually do. And crap. I'm thinking that the fairies just stun these guys. Yeah, they totally stun these bastards. I didn't mean to do that. Ew, okay, so I can just use the fairies while I lift the gate. I could have done that. Alright. What the shit? You know what? Fuck you. Just gotta keep doing this. Gotta keep doing this. Daggers real quick. On. Got it. And I'm out. Of course there's lichens. Or, actually it's not a lichen. That's a, well, actually I don't know what the, whoa, shit the hell. Oh, yeah, these boots can help you go a little faster. That's right. Being terrible. Tear down this wall. What do they mean? Tear down this wall. Holy water. Apparently not. Is there anything else over here? Oh, hello. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that just carries daggers. My bad. Oh, wait. God damn it. God damn it. I think I just remembered what it meant by tear down the wall. Okay, so now I got goblins with fucking, I don't even know what's. And that buzzsaw move, I was trying to do that earlier. It's fucking cool though. Bitch! Stay the fuck down. Yee-hoo! Great tornado. I'm across, ya bitch. Come here. Wait, is that the Goblin King? Because he looks a little... Oh, shit. What the fuck? It's liking Bigfoot. Yeah, I'm thinking Holy War for this guy. I did something. Oh shit. And come here. Ya bitch. Stay the fuck down. Come on. Yeah, all the light. There you are. Yeah, come here. Other side. Makes it a little easier on me. And just a few quick turns of this. Just until locks in place. Just a minute. I think that's it. Or not. No, it is. What the Yeah, God! Well, that was a mistake. Eh. Oh well. Time to continue on, I guess. And, Ooh, I only found the two. I only found
this
two magic gems.
This ancient city occupies many layers, each one being the foundation for the next.
That's interesting.
It is a labyrinthine maze of dead ends and forgotten walkways. Danger lurks around every corner. He has shown great resilience, but this journey will take him longer than anticipated and deeper than any man has ever ventured in centuries. He will need all his wits to find an alternative route into the heart of the city, where his destiny awaits him.
Okay. And this height is clearly over 1,000 feet. This basically proves that the Belmonts are superhuman. See what this poor soul has. He has a scroll. Goddamn. And you ever thought he would have a magic gem on him? No way. Nothing there. Nope, nothing there. Okay, looks like we need a goblin grenades for that tree. Goblins! Oh, no way! We can just use this bitch. Ow! Fucker! There we go. Shit. Light magic. Crap. Come on. Fuck. Damn it. Crap. Well, actually, I should probably call it here because I'm actually getting kind of tired. Not that it's my bedtime or anything, but you know. We'll continue this tomorrow, though. Don't worry about it.